Start.
Hello, today we're gonna open up six of the wells. Now we're gonna start with the little sisters. I don't know who it is, but I want to get little Goody. What's inside? Yay, we got little Goody. And we're just gonna put her in like this. Next, we're gonna open up the pets. And I'm thinking we'll get Kitty Doll. So yeah, we got Kitty Doll. And we're gonna leave her the same way. Later. And then now, we're going to open the Gold Boy. Think we're gonna get Splash Queen. Who is it? Yep, it's Splash Queen. And we're just going to do this. Okay, now it's a confetti pops. It is. Okay, now I'm just gonna confetti pop it this way. We got Cheeky Babe in here. We're going to just put its clothes on. It came off. And I'm just going to push this. And we're just going to do this. Now it's the mystery. I do not know at all. I'm just gonna crack the code. And now we're going to I could see it. It's contest. What I'm just going to do is for now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to take one of them, and then one, I'm just going to let them stand on. So we're gonna take this, stand Splash Queen one, and her shoe came on. So we're going to do this. With her, and we're gonna put her here. We're gonna do Cheeky Babe, and we're gonna just put her clothes on. And to get stand, I hope she fits on it. Will she fit? Next, we're gonna take contest, and we are going to do this. Get her shoes on. I think we're supposed to stand her on this way. Again, and I'm just going to stand Cheeky Babe, put this on. I think we don't need to stand them up, we're just going to lay them here by stands. And now we are gonna open the hair gold. Oh. going to get all of them back here. Put the capsules here. Side. And now we're going to play. Hi, Cheeky Babe. Can we go to the park? We can if you say so. Let's go. Do you want to go to the desert? Yes. Okay. So here's the desert. I don't want this desert. Can we go back? Alright. We're gonna come back. Wait, how is it going there? Well, little Goody wanted to come back. Okay, that was a long time there. So yeah, that's how it's gonna go. Should I call Splash Queen to come on with Oops Baby? Sure, that would be fun. Let's wait. Ding 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 ding. Wait, girls, you can come here. Oh, nice. We'll get there in 5 minutes. Okay. Ugh, my other shoe keeps on falling off. Let's go. What do you want, girls? Oh, we wanted to go to the park, but then it was like little Goody wanted not to go. So we are going to go on a trip. Right next door. All right, here we are. That's really close. How is that even a trip? Well, you'll see. We're gonna lay down and have so much fun. Who's gonna take care of the cat? I will. Wait. How about we do something like what? Like we play a game like tag? Sure, tag, you're it. Alright, fine. Tag you. Hey, I wasn't ready yet. Fine, I'll be it. I'm gonna fly. That's cheating. No, it's not. Splash Queen. Can we fly? Yes, you can. It's my game, so it's my rules. Fine, whatever you say. You can't catch me. Yes, I can. Tag you. Tag you contest. Tag you back. No tags back allowed. Okay, I'll tag you then. I was talking. The game was paused. Restart. Tag. You're it. Seriously, everyone tags me. I don't want to play anymore. I'm just gonna sit here. Then you have to touch them. Touch it. Oh, I can fly and catch it. I use my powers. I fly over you. I don't want to play anymore. Me neither. Then I won't play because I can't play. Okay, and now what I'm going to do is I'm going to show everyone clearly, starting with the smallest. So little Goody, she has eyes, she has some lipstick, she has a diaper, and she has like Thrilla's hairstyle, and she has light blue eyes, and that's it for her, and she has peach eyebrows. The next one is Kitty Doll. So, she has curls in her hair. She got cat ears. She wears a dress. And they can do this with it. And her mouth is open. We can squish it as well. And here's her tail. And that's for her. And she has green eyes. The next one is Splash Queen. So what she comes with is she comes with some shoes. She comes with a mermaid outfit. She comes with a mermaid outfit, a tail, which is her kitty doll. She comes with this mermaid outfit, and she comes with some shoes. Her hair is sparkly, you could see. And that's it for Splash Queen for Cheeky Babe. She comes with the shirt. She comes with boots. She comes with some studded shorts with some studs over here. She comes with the same hairstyle as Splash Queen. She comes with some blue eyes. She comes with some peach lipstick and a mole. And for contest, she comes with a pacifier. She comes with a pacifier. She comes with a tuxedo. She comes with the cape with a heart on the back and it's pink inside. She comes with this really cool shoes. And she has lavender eyes and she wears buns like Wiki Baby. And she has pink hair. And that's it for contest. The last one is Oops Baby. She comes with real hair. It's yellow. She comes with a backpack. She comes with some shoes, some socks. If you pull down her skirt, she comes with this. She comes with this nice top. She has brown eyes. And what she has is lipstick. And I think, yeah, that's all she has. And some pom-pom shoes. And that's it. Bye, and have a nice day.